and by the power vested in me as the chairperson, to declare Nana Adodam
Jesus.